Golden Knights, bold and gold tonight. First look at the gold uniforms as we're underway at the Fortress. Hansen with an outlet pass. Here is Troy Terry. So this line was good for Anaheim in the opener. Tuck up ahead. Nick Waugh with it. Here's Cody Glass. Give and go with Waugh. Wrist shot and a save. Gibson. Rebound to Glass and a save. In again. And Gibson will cover it.
But a great attack. It started offensively. Great stick by McNabb. Able to push it forward. And then Nick Waugh and Glass are going to play catch. A little give and go. Quick shot. Then go to the front for the rebound. Glass with a chance. And another one off to the side as Glass just trying to get this, and Gibson does a real good job.
You know what the energy it creates and how those players love to feed off of it.
Pacioretty stripped to the puck by Silverberg. He and Raquel tried a little give and go, but Petrangelo there, and he lobs it out. Al Stevenson bolting in down the wing. Wrist shot, save Gibson. The Golden Knights continue their four-game season opening homestand here against Arizona Monday night. First of four straight against the Coyotes. Carlson with a wrist shot. Jack Gibson. And Marchessault tried to convert the rebound, but he couldn't bury it. Here's Petrangelo to Carlson to drive on. And Gibson with another stop.
In zone, little feed. It's going to loose puck as it gets bumped off by Petrangelo. And Carlson with a great shot and then great puck movement. Petrangelo down low finds Carlson walking in. Quick little one-time shot. Real good play. Couple of chances. Marchessault couldn't get a hand.
Lindholm resets for the Ducks. Jacob Silverberg on the move. His shot went off the glove of Fleury and glanced wide. Petrangelo takes his time. Winds it around for Marchessault. Here is Riley Smith. Up ice. William Carlson with some speed driving wide. Wrist shot. Save. Gibson kicked off him to the corner. Petrangelo holds the line to keep it in. And now here's Sam Steele. Cross to Fowler walking in. Curls to the corner. He'll keep it moving. Snaps it out top. Shattenkirk with a wrist shot. Deflected. Fleury looked like he had a pad on that. Joined by Raquel and Silverberg with Shattenkirk and Lindholm. So, second period
the second
underway.
Period is brought to you.
Smith towards the wall. Petrangelo couldn't keep it in, and looking to break is Raquel with Heinen. Odd man rush if they can hurry. Raquel walking to the net, and a save. Fleury, and he stopped the rebound on Heinen. On a penalty here.
Marchessault does a good job getting back to see. Smith gets this. Petrangelo trying to make a play. Gets poked free by Raquel. Petrangelo's going to give a little push to Marchessault, ends up slashing the stick of Raquel. Couple of big saves by Fleury. Makes the first save on Raquel, and then a second, a follow-up. As Heinen had a great chance, Fleury extends the blocker, and Ducks go to the second power play of the game.
Eric Grant had 15 goals last year between playing for Anaheim and Philadelphia. A career high for him. Mark Stone dishing it off. Stevenson up the middle, shorthanded, and a save Gibson. Nice look by Stone to Stevenson for the shorthanded chance.
Waits and Stevenson, a burst of speed, tries to find the five hole, and a good stick by Gibson. As he doesn't bite, see, Stevenson able to find that room. Gibson keeps that stick down.
Steele charging in. Heinen in the mix as well. Fowler at the line. Cross to Terry. Had a little trouble handling it. Wrist shot on and a save made by Marc-Andre Fleury. The rebound cleared. Carlson kicks it back. McNabb didn't get a lot of wood on that, but good heads-up play by Smith to tip it out. Smith looking to go off to the races, streaking in, and he's turned away by Gibson. Golden Knights with two golden opportunities.
That chance, and then the second one, Riley Smith coming up, and a blocker saved by Gibson as Golden Knights able to generate a couple of great chances shorthanded.
You know, that works, Shane. You play a team 8 or 10 times in the regular year, then see him again in the playoffs. It's going to be a very similar situation. Odd man rush here. 3-on-1 for the Ducks. Larson up ahead. And Hockenpah with him. He centered it, and Comtois scores. Max Comtois on that 3-on-1. The Ducks have 3 goals this season, all coming off his stick.
Too many guys. Reeves going to come across, and a good job by Larson. The offside defenseman jumps into the play. Good stick by White Club, and then Comtois just going to find that open seam, and a great feed from Larson as Max Comtois, his third of the season, and gives the Ducks the 1-0 lead.
Chandler Stevenson with space and speed through center ice. dropping it off for Stone. Here is Pacioretty looking. Wrist shot. Sand gets it up high. And Lundestrom able to run it out. Silverberg turns it up ice with Raquel and Manson trying to join him. Stopped in his tracks, though, by Theodore. Dozen seconds to go in the period. Tuck busting in. Shot, and it hit Gibson in the mask. Henrique trying to hit Silverberg. Silverberg into the corners. Petrangelo was down and up. Raquel, a backhander, and Fleury with a big stop.
Maybe his best of this game at a pivotal time. Raquel looking to go to the backhand. Fleury able to stay with him, extend, and make the stop.
Petrangelo led everyone a nice time through two periods, just over 21 minutes. Here's Stone shipping his way in. Down to Pacioretty and a save Gibson.
By Stone at the blue line. Goes to Pacioretty, and he may have had Stevenson a stick in the way. Takes the shot. Gibson with the save. A quick little three-on-two develop.
Fleury, a short pass for Martinez, who gave it away. Getzlaff walking in. Shot, and a big save, Fleury. Fleury bailed out Martinez, who turned it over to Ryan Getzlaff.
Fleury gets enough of that puck. See, just the inside right arm.
Puck ricochets around to Stevenson. It stayed in the zone. Feeds it in front to Pacioretty, and he's stopped by Gibson. That puck was bouncing right at the line, but it did stay in. Valorier puts it off the boards. White Cloud tried to keep it in. But now Derek Grant will break into the offensive zone, trying to center a tip and a save, Fleury, for Theodore. And now Petrangelo with room at the line. Theodore straight away. Stone looking. Down low, quick center, a pass, score! William Karlsson, set up by Jonathan Marchessault, and the Golden Knights have tied it with 1:22 left.
Attention high, so move the puck low, and it's a quick bang-bang play down to Marchessault. Karlsson, just a little rotation to find that open area. Watch, it's just going to drift down, turn, gets it, stick ready, and a great release. As Karlsson beats Gibson, and the Golden Knights tie this at one.
On the first of the year for William Karlsson. Off this faceoff, little chip play towards the net. Heinen put it on goal, and Fleury had to be alert to get his blocker on. A one to go in the third period, brought to you by Credit One Bank. Theodore back to get it. And it appears we are headed for overtime. As Theodore snaps it out to center, Rowney blocked it. And that'll do it for regulation time.
Try to finish it off here at overtime.
Oh, the VGK underway here. Stone to Pacioretty, and he scores! And it took 7 seconds in overtime from Max Pacioretty to win it!
What a play through the legs of steel! And a great feed. Patience Fowler comes over. Stone just slips it over the stick. A great pass. And no mistake by Max Pacioretty. Another look at it. Both Raquel and Steele get caught going the wrong way. On man rush. And the Vegas Golden Knights finish it off. Max Pacioretty, second of the year, beats Gibson glove side. And the Golden Knights win their first two of the season.
Max Pacioretty with the fastest goal to start a period in team history.